switch. So I start recording. Regarding the exam, like I told you, I love very much my 33 questions. You know that you have two versions of them. You have shorter versions, but the advantage is it goes along with the list of lectures. And there is more detailed, the same questions opened in more details. Maybe it's good for preparation. I really love this system because I explained it also in my previous reception hours last year, because it organizes your knowledge. In my feeling, preparation for exam, it's not only to check whether you are good students or not very good, but to make your form, to put internal structure of the knowledge during semester, which you got during semester, in good way into your brain, that it will go with you for a long time. And the best compliment I got from one student, it really impressed me. He told that after finishing his Technion studies and after several years after that, my course is the only one he remembers well. Remembers really well in details. Of course, he remembers all other stuff. So when you answer those 33 questions, they are very didactical. It's not only to check your knowledge, it's really to organize your knowledge. And then it will be easier for you also to solve other problems. That's why I'm really encourage you to go through all those questions. And with them, the requirement is very simple. You should be able to write solution to every question with closed material, with no help, with no formula. And then you know one more thing that students ask me, what formula should you memorize? And my answer is very easy. All formulas needed to answer those 33 questions with closed material, those are the formulas you have to memorize. And I don't require you to memorize all definitions. On the other hand, you know, our course doesn't have many definitions. Maybe it's rather informal. Okay, I hope. And then after those 33 questions, like I told previous year, I really recommend you to recover all the problems which were solved in tutorials, including my tutorial and other two tutorials during semester. This is number two in your preparation. And then go to all the exams, maybe, and to the list of this. There is also nice reference to Boyd book, Stephen Boyd, convex optimization, I think, in the list I sent you. So it's I would put it on the third priority. It's also important because part of those of exam questions, maybe from those 33, this is highest probability. A bit lower probabilities the questions from tutorials, and also some probability with all years in this one. So this give you a very clear priority list how to organize your preparation. Okay.
Where can we find a question from older tests? I've seen the
I
33
know that
questions
they
and
are
the tutorials.
circulating. They're circulating among students. I'm not sure how they are well organized. So a student in the group, in WhatsApp group, do not reply to such a request.
That's
Okay,
different.
then just put it on lower priority. Like I told you, much higher priority, all problems which were solved. So during this semester, in my tutorial, in tutorial of Nadav and in tutorial of Roy, it's enough for you to preparation and also the the list of questions from Boyd book if you have more energy. All questions are important, but unfortunately, if try to ask in the group, maybe anybody will reply.
Actually, I have a group. If I may, it's fine by everybody. Okay, I guess so. So I encountered the problem while trying to solve some questions. When can I assume that a specific matrix is symmetric? And when can I assume that I can decompose a matrix to a symmetric version of it? Containing like the Q lambda Q by minus one.
Just a second. First of all, your question touches the other important question, which returns all the time. If somebody tells positive definite or positive semi-definite, it is automatically symmetric, first of all. It's a convention in mathematics, because in real numbers, it may be in this way or that way, but in complex numbers, you know, Hermitian, it's a generalization of symmetric, mean it's transpose and complex conjugate is equal to the matrix itself. And for positive definite matrix, it's required that it's symmetric. So everywhere where you see positive definite, positive semi-definite, it's symmetric. Now, we know that symmetric matrix has orthogonal eigenvectors. So it's decomposition. Okay. I should start writing. How can I start writing? Give me 1 second to organize. Just a second, share screen. I will share maybe my slides. Share. I hope you see my slides now. Yes? Okay. And now I can write on top of them, annotate. Just a second. Annotate. Okay. So can I write it here? Okay, so if you have eigenvalue decomposition, A is so you say AS is equal S lambda. So A is equal S lambda S inverse, yes? Mm-hmm. So this is for a general matrix. A should not be symmetric. For a symmetric matrix, we know that after normalization, S inverse is S equal to S transpose, yes? Mm-hmm. So for a symmetric matrix, you have S lambda S transpose. It's
Do I at least need to assume that it's a cubical matrix?
What do you mean cubical?
With the same width and height.
Ah, you mean square matrix.
Square.
Yes, it must be square matrix. Okay. In any case, yes, even phase decomposition for non-square matrix, we consider a singular value decomposition. Yes, mm-hmm. Eigenvalue decomposition we consider for square matrix. You're right. Yeah, but square matrix in general, it's not symmetric, and if it is symmetric, it has this form where columns of S are orthogonal. Yes.
Okay.
And also for symmetric matrix, eigenvalues are real, And for general metrics, they may be even complex. Okay.
Okay. Yeah, actually, Yuval, that's all my questions I have for the time being. So we could.
Okay, good. So I will remove this drawings. Also, I have a question. Did you succeed to watch reception hours of last year, 2020?
Yeah, with the two new links that you sent us.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, very good. I hope you have not many questions due to those videos.
Exactly.
Okay, okay. Any other question? Okay, very good. Very good. So it was only about organization of exam, the main question.
Thanks a lot.
Let me stop. Just a second. I will stop share and I will stop.